Hey everyone, and welcome to another new video. Today I'm featuring a Southland 6-ton electric log splitter. No, this has not been sponsored or anything like that by this company. I paid for it myself. I decided that I wanted to go with a electric one. I know that the gas-powered ones are really nice, but I don't sell any hardwood. I use this hardwood for myself at home. And today is the day that I'm going to open this up and we'll take a look inside. Easy step-by-step instructions. Who needs that, right? No, I'm only kidding. I'll look through these instructions, make sure that everything is okay. Looks like some pins. Styrofoam. More styrofoam. This thing is heavy. This thing weighs, what is it, about 100 and some pounds? Yes. I think you gotta put the wheels on. Yep, that's what those pins are. Anything else in here? Nope. All right. I'm going to put these wheels on, so I'm going to turn the camera off real quick here, and then I'll show you what the wheels look like. Hang on. All right, there it is with the wheels on. You can store it like this, and then you use it like this. Like I said, it's got a 6-ton ram on it, and I paid $299, but the store that has these is called Menards. And usually they've been running a 11% off. So with all the final costs and everything, it comes out to be about $266, which isn't bad. You know, like I said, I'm not going to be using this like crazy, just to split some wood and see how it goes. So yeah, here's just a quick unboxing video. And then I'll read the instructions and make sure that I know how to operate this safely, and then when I do that, then I will show you some videos on me using this thing. So appreciate everyone watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching. Yeah, it's a kind of a chilly night. Today was about 60 degrees. Now it's about 40 something degrees. You can kind of see your breath. So, all right. Take her easy. We'll see you on the next time.